Maybe a sign that you might see in a bathroom.
Very good.
Anyone else? Any other ideas? Sterling, yes.
The doctor, very good. So we could see this in a parking lot. We could see this at a bathroom sign. Maybe this means that someone might need special assistance. I can say this object represents the fact that there will be someone that needs special assistance. Wonderful job. Okay, here we go. On to some problems. Okay, I will know we are ready to look at our first problem when all eyes are on me. I have Jasmine's eyes, I have Eliel's eyes, I have Jamil's eyes, I have Elizabeth's eyes, and now I have Sterling's eyes as well. Very good. So if we can all turn over our piece of paper. Very good. Can I have Elizabeth read the first part of our problem, please?
Write a multiple choice problem that matches 2 times, many 4 times 2. Good. What do you strategy for problem?
Very good. Okay, so Eliel, thank you for reading out loud for us, Elizabeth. That will be one point for you. Eliel, can you tell me what we are trying to do in this problem? What do you think we are trying to do in this problem? Write? And write what? Are we looking to write an equation? Scholars, do we agree? Jamil, what do you think for participating, Eliel? What do you think we are trying to write in this problem? Okay, 4 times 2, that is part of it. Sterling, can you tell me what you think we're trying to write, what another answer is?
We're trying to write implications of the sentence.
Very good, I agree, we're trying to write a story. Okay, so this is use multiple strategies to solve the problem. And Ms. Darby has given you a hint. I would say try drawing it out first, then write a story about your picture, okay? So we will all have 5 minutes on the clock to do this individually. Individually means our voices are off, our pens are writing, and our bodies are in our chairs. 5 minutes starts now. If you have a question, I'll be looking for a silent hand. Yes, sir. Want to draw it? So I would start by drawing it. I agree. Think about 4 times 2. Think about some of the different ways that we can represent that.
Thank you.
show you next time I go back around.
I want more
reason.
Okay.
Jonathan, I have you in your seat, and let's practice how we ask for a pencil.
Two,
four,
two,
four,
two,
four,
two,
four,
two,
four,
two,
four,
two,
four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two, four, two